This is a WBAL-TV 11 editorial from President and General Manager Dan Jarrus.
Youth employment across the country is at its lowest level since World War II, and Baltimore is no exception. The unemployment rate among Baltimore City young people ages 16 to 24 is 31%. The mayor's Hire One Youth campaign is recruiting local businesses to provide summer jobs for city students. The summer jobs program gives a young person a chance to earn money and learn about the work world as they prepare to be the future workforce. There are 23,000 students attending city high schools, not to mention recent graduates who are challenged by today's tight job market. Entry-level jobs, once available for young people, are now being taken by older, more experienced job seekers. The goal of the mayor's initiative is to place highly motivated, qualified young people in summer jobs in the private sector. Based on the belief that summer jobs can launch careers, companies are asked to hire youth workers who have been interviewed and are ready to contribute to an operation. WBAL-TV 11 is proud to join the mayor and the Greater Baltimore Committee in this campaign. Last summer, 5,300 young people were connected to jobs for 6 to 8 weeks with great success. Employers can hire students or contribute $1,200 to sponsor a student. For more information, go to WBALTV.com.